2018 was an amazing year. We are stepping tomorrow into 2019, and I wish everyone a very happy new year. If you look at 2018, it was one of the most amazing years for DXN. This was the year that I got a chance to meet Dr. Lim and get permission to write his authorized biography. 2018 was also a year where we at DXN celebrated our 25th anniversary, and we all were there in Malaysia to witness an amazing gathering. 2019 is all about the 1 million kimono for love, and we request everybody out here to support us from their heart by supporting this cause of helping the farmers in Telangana. This is a socio-economic initiative that DXN is taking to uplift the standards of the farmers in Telangana. As doctor says, not going to take any profit from this kind of project. All of the profits will be passed on to the farmers. How can we help these farmers? I think the best way is to help the cotton farmers by dressing in the cotton that they make. And that's what we have. The way we can do that is by wearing a kimono. This is Dr. Lim's initiative. He believes that this common man's dress will help uplift the standards of the farmers in Telangana. And there are two variants in this. The one that I am wearing is a blue one. And you have another color choice, and that is the gray one. And I hope 2019 paves way for all your happiness. Wishing you all a very happy new year from Dr. Savira and from DXN family.